So 23 years old female came with white patch over the forehead with discoloration of hair. So it's a stable vitiligo and she has been having undergoing treatment since long now. My plan would be to shave off the hair here, to dermabrasion the skin and put a thin skin graft over this area as a melanocyte transfer. The hair color, the change in the hair color, we can't comment anything because the level till which the melanocyte is going to transfer, we don't have any measure for that. So, and again, the color change can be 60 to 70% improvement. That is the idea. Suppose there is no good result with this surgery, the next plan would be to put a high density hair in this patch from the back side, with a black hair, so that she can cover this patch. So there's a plan 2. We'll start the procedure. Thank you.